Maharashtra Cooperation Minister Balasaheb Patil has tested positive for coronavirus infection and is undergoing treatment at a hospital in Karad. According to a statement issued by Balasaheb Patil's office, the Nationalist Congress Party NCP leader tested positive for the infection on Friday night and has been admitted to Krishna Hospital in Karad. The minister is stable, is being treated properly and there is nothing to worry, the statement quoted Patil's son as saying. Patil, who is also the Guardian Minister of Satara, has urged people who had come in contact with him recently to get themselves tested and remain in isolation for at least a week, the statement said. Earlier, Maharashtra Ministers Ashok Chavan and Aslam Sheikh of the Congress, Jitendra Rawat, Dhananjay Munde and Sanjay Bansode of the NCP and Abdul Sattar of the Shiv Sena had tested positive for the disease and recovered from it.